MicroCasting St. Louis is making a comeback, and it's going to be better than ever before.